this country is going to hell because we are led by a person who doesn't know how to be a president and who is a liar.
Oh, so first of all, this country is going to hell because we are led by a president who is incompetent now. Madam Sarah, this president is way better than your father, who was in office for 6 years and who is the reason why our debt is gastronomical. Astronomical. It was under your father's administration. Dahil sa tatay mo na nagmahal lahat ng bilihin. It was under your father's administration kaya nagkaroon ng rice tarification law, umabot ng 80 pesos per kilo ang bigas. Dahil sa tatay mo, nagkaroon ng rice tarification law kasi ang mahal na ng bigas, they had to put a cap on it with the rice tarification law. Hindi mo ba alam yan? Think about what you're saying before you accuse the current president who is working his ass off to try to mitigate what your father did. At ang pinayaman ng tatay mo, hindi man lang mga Pilipino, mga incheck ang pinayaman ng tatay mo. Incompetent? Look at yourself in the mirror. My God, you couldn't even manage the Department of Education. You can't even manage the tiny vice president's office. Manood ka sa hearing, and I'm sure you watched the hearing sa public governance and public accountability and good governance. Tignan mo yung mga empleyado mo. Hindi man lang alam kung anong ginagawa ng kanilang mga direct reports. You have a chief of staff that doesn't know what the rest of the people are doing. How can you have a second in command that doesn't know what her people under her, her direct reports are doing? How can you have a second in command whose people under her will not even answer a phone call from her? And you call yourself a good leader? You call PBBM an incompetent person? You call him a liar because he made a campaign promise? You should have provided a video where he says, I promise I'm going to bring down the price of rice to 20 pesos. He said, nangangarap ako na magka 20 pesos. Eh, hindi ka pala nakakaintindi ng Tagalog. Bisayain ko yan. Nangandoy siya nga mahimong 20 pesos. Wala siya niingon nga himuon niya nga 20 pesos na ngandoy siya. Imong amahan, mo'y nag-promise nga iyang himuong 7 pesos. It was your father that made promises like, I will get rid of drugs in 6 months. Did he do it? F no. He will get rid of corruption. Did he do it? F no. His term got done in 6 years and he did nothing that he promised. And you call PBBM an incompetent president? You of all people, look at yourself in the mirror. Jesus. Na-high blood ako eh. Dito. Dun sa, nung sinabi niya na incompetent si PBBM, dun ako talagang na, dun ako na nainis dun sa he's an incompetent president because it was your father that, and that we are going to hell, it was your father that brought the Philippines to this situation, and it is this president that is trying to bring us to a better place. Hindi ka na nahiya. Hindi ka na nahiya na magsabi nun Ang kapal ng mga mukha niyo. Diyos ko.